normal pace. However, it was 1:36.
Oh my goodness.
To the lefty. Bam! Out of there. Six runs.
Got underneath it. Easiest thing to do. If you don't get it right, this happens.
And he's missed by a bit. That's landed right in the slot for Sohail Tanweer to chance his arms, and he does it really well.
He's likely to go there or through the covers. More likely on the leg side.
Equation 14 from 9. It's tilting heavily. Oh, in the slot again. And it's just a single. Oh, run out. Run out. Run out. Run out. Oh, wow. Man. It had swung heavily.
On the second run. They were always looking for two. It's a clean pick up and throw. Not looking, stuttering.
Survived then.
Big ball this. Saved it, but it's gone for four. No, oh, it's like a stake to the heart. But Quetta. Eight from six.
Problem they do have now with that four. It's a really strong shot. There's two problems on the go here. Who's going to bowl the last over? The second problem is that
it's one. No run. Oh, what a start.
Yep, here's the problem. He's got to get Tanveer back on strike, and he's then going to have to hit two boundaries.
Go. Dot. Excellent. No pace whatsoever. Can't lay a bat on it.
I didn't give you no.
Neck and neck still. He's got something on it. He'll take just the one. Sohail Tanveer on strike. Now, seven to get from three. Willie has got men on the leg side. Deep mid wicket, deep square leg, a long on.
He has a cover drive.
Bang! And out! Got him! Wow! What a night for the Sultans! What a night for Willie!
Quetta ever dimming away as the ninth wicket falls down. He picks it up, doesn't time it. Riley Rousseau, easy as you like on that one. An excellent over from Willie again. Just the one, and picks up the all-important wicket towards the back end of this game.
It's David Willie. He's had a night to remember, all right. Check it though, because maybe, just maybe, he's kicked the ropes there.
What a performance! What an unbelievable performance!
Take inside. Inside. Coming back inside and catch. Have you anything else, guys? Yeah, one more thing.